top 8 on the stream. Even though we should have started with losers, but losers wasn't caught up in time, so. Shoot for it. It's like. Hello everyone in chat. Welcome to this. I'm curious how this goes because, you know, Yoshi Parth is like a weird thing for Yoshi. I don't know. I feel like I've seen this dude play. I probably haven't, ever. Really no. Can't remember a time I've seen him play. You know, not in years at least. Baraka the one seed, Kyle fourth. Kyle fourth. Below Peach Pants, because he had lost the last few sets to Peach Pants. But yeah, once again, something we don't get to see very often, these older school players who are still better than all of us for some reason. Not for some reason, but you know. They're just still super cracked. We don't get to see a lot of them out here, but today, Working Class, Kyle, Jace, Baraka, all showing up. Making this pretty crazy time. If I do say so myself. I'm sure you've seen them play a lot. I feel like I haven't. Strawberry milkshake Yoshi. Oh yeah, he's always using strawberry milkshake Yoshi. Kyle at one point was like probably the best Yoshi in the US. I would like to think so. It might not be true, but I feel like it might have been true. Probably not right now, because there's a lot of good Yoshi players that can come up. But back in the day, it was like, yeah, he did beat Momo once. Yeah, Momo's kind of hot right now. Momo beat Crudo the other day. Momo beat Crudo, and he almost took a set off Panda, I think. He also beat Franco. I think Franco beat him, and then he beat Franco. But yeah, Momo took a set off Crudo. Say, why did they? Did you think it's out of Komodo? Speedy? Keys? Yeah, Momo kind of just came back recently. Robot Stadium makes sense for this one. I like how every chance they get, Peach Pants and Stockholm are just playing friendlies. Just the Peach players just. But they're not playing Peach shit, I was thinking Kyle's playing Sheik. I like all of Kyle's characters are just cursed. He has this hidden knowledge of the game that doesn't make sense to anyone else except for him. I haven't played the Samus in years, but I did once play a Samus, I think. Yeah, him and Jay, that's so true. Him and Jay just have. I'm gonna see if I'm gonna skip. table always sounds like someone just like threw a controller and then smashed the table. And I'm like, oh, it's just a pool table, yeah. Thank God. Try to punish it, and then he pulls back because the forward smash like yoinks his head back and then throws it forward. That was honestly a pretty crazy clip. How was your set with Kyle? Strawberry milk. Never. Sometimes in my high school, that like milk was just like frozen, and you just get like frozen milk, and it was disgusting. The juice was frozen a lot. Yeah, the juice was frozen all the time. I had a friend who just collected juice tags. every day, and anyone who wasn't, like, didn't want it, he would just get a free juice and give it to him.
They didn't have free for Apple, and I had to get free, which I'd always give them shit, because I hate orange.
Yeah. I like orange juice, but I don't know that the orange school orange juice was ass. Is that 200? Hitting two vapes at the same time. Dude, the smoke looks like it's fake on this. Oh, he's doing O's on stream. That's the most Kyle Chase thing I've ever seen in my life. I was texting. My girlfriend just said her friend was talking to someone who apparently is like, what did she say? She said he runs and owns two huge virtual gaming centers and is looking for someone to hire to run tournaments. And she was just asking me what big tournaments I ran and stuff. To tell the guy, I guess. I feel like Swiss probably doesn't want to do that one. Oh, they might already be playing, actually. Yeah, they're probably already playing. Unfortunate, because that would have been a cool one to watch, but I think they're already playing. My brain says Swiss Winston, my heart says Brian. Even though I like both of them a lot. I just want to see more Brian. Out of a, I think he doesn't have a double.